hands up for the 519. We make moves all the way to the 905. We the north in the stitch, we show them how to rise. So put them up high for the 519. I said, put your hands up.
Intercepting missiles with my bare hands in a hurry. Mid-flight, Mark Andre Fleury. Man, I swat them in a fury till I make the vision blurry. Then I order me a bowl of curry, you're the best tie.
But inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real supercell.
Yo, what is good, STV gang? Back with another reaction. It's your boy S coming to you from the freezing North Canada. We just got finished doing the 24 bar challenge, man. All I gotta say is, go check that one out after this. That's a longer reaction, so be prepared. Yeah. Drop a comment on that one. Let me know if you made it. Did you make it to the end? This is installment episode, whatever you want to call it, of the Easy Meal Marathon number 7. I told you, we're binging these. Finally, I forgot to put this one up on the poll. So, you know what, I said, we're jumping into this because I keep getting requests for this one too. And forgive me if I say this wrong, but Omoshiroi. I know it's not Omoshiroi, right? Unless it is, but I'm pretty sure it's Omoshiroi. Easy Meal featuring Anji. I believe that's how you say it. I'm not good like this. I'm not good that way. So please don't kill me in the comments. And we're going to do the lyric video. First time doing a lyric video for Easy Meal, so we'll be able to pause it and read along and actually catch some things that sometimes you might miss on the first time hearing without the lyrics. This should be helpful. This should be dope. And without further ado, man, if you don't like pausing, you don't like going back, roll call, you know what to do. Get the fuck out of here. Limitless official music video is in the pinned comment. Limitless EP is in the description. Links for Spotify, Apple Music. It's out now on all digital streaming platforms. Also, please don't forget to hit that bell for post notifications so you know when there is new content available for your viewing on STV. Thank you all again for the continued support. Maybe go right down there. Yeah, right about there. Follow me on official S95 on Instagram. Yeah, you get sneak peeks of some early access stuff. Anyways, on the count of three, we're about to get into Easy Meal featuring Anji. Omoshiroi lyrics. It's about time. I know. Without further ado, please don't forget to like this video, drop a comment, and you better subscribe, all right? On the count of three. One, two, three.
What? Emotional power!
Kendrick が言ったように、なんか、俺たち大丈夫。
Pausing quick, just quick. Whatever he just said in the intro there, can you translate it for me in English and drop the comment there? Also, I'm going to be waiting to the end of this video, and I'm going to be reading the comments and checking how many of you watched all the way to the end. If you did, drop that hashtag ETG. Let me know you're part of the squad. All right, cool. Back in. Ooh. Some more calm beat. Yeah.
Think I need some help, suppress myself for way too long. Feelings on the shelf, not giving a fuck about my health. Scam any for what this is so well. Thanking God I got rid of my younger self.
Thanking God I got rid of my younger self. Oh, we touching on a deeper note here, like mental health. Talking about him. Okay, man, but I think this is a clean version. I'm sorry if I should have done the album one, but I saw lyrics and I figured, whoa, why not? So yeah, man, damn, okay. We're not gonna go back yet, but let's get back in. Oh man, I feel the pain of the cherry blossoms falling in every autumn. They fall into the very bottom, they die in every autumn. Damn. Is that metaphorical for like, I see, like, I feel the pain of like something so beautiful, watching it wither and die? I don't know, man. back in.
Remember the day that had no money to my name, damn. Still got no money to my name, damn. But you know, I'm still playing the game of life the same. Fuck my dreams, I wanna see crap. Shit. Giving it up was never an option. Still got the homies that work in the caution. Keep it busy to the brothers in conference. Wishing that they have another damn option. Look at the city, slinging the cocks. Like they forgot for the bandits of talk. Them until they got to what might seem not wrong. All the game bang with the heat hanging to the gunplate. Then it's like tease. Keep it like dreams and a fake thing. Make some nigga go insane.
Well, I think we're gonna go back. Yeah, he just said a lot there. And I believe that that's Angie or Angie. Angie, I don't know, man, but he said a whole lot there. And talking about gangbanging and stuff like that. But my question here is he, are they going back and forth like him and H-Bomb? And is he Filipino too? Anyways, let's go back 10. In the vicinity, slinging the Glocks, and they... Like they've forgotten what.
Like they've forgotten what edges of talk, though, until they got to what might seem not wrong. All the gang bang with a youth hanging to the gunplate, then it's like teens, keep it pipe dreams and a fake thing.
All the gang banging in the teens and stuff, all these fit pipe dreams, like promises of being getting big from the gang banging and getting your reputation up, getting known. And like, it's just all fake, man. All the fake things. It makes it like, it's making the young go insane. Like, they're popping off, man, and they don't even know why. Okay. Flow's crazy, too. So, we got some meaningful bars with the crazy flow. I like it. I like it a lot.
Nigga go insane. What's my name if you don't realize the source of your pain? Never sold my soul and I put that shit on my name.
Damn.
That's a devil's game.
Definitely. Part 2 transition, easy mill. Okay. Yeah. Get it! Change the beat? It's like a Japanese. Oh no.
I ain't here to please everyone. But to give pain to others might be pleasure.
Uh-oh. Yo,
storm spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real soup sill.
Yo, I'm just gonna say something right quick. The way that little break, there where it was the transition, really, really, as soon as he came in, and as soon as Easy dropped in after that, man, he commanded the mic. Oh, crisp vocals too. Kryptonite in that mitochondria. This gonna be a new song, Dia. Song Dia. Oh, okay, go back. Go back again. I don't give a. Go back. Storm spirals inside of my brain, but I'm. Okay, hold on. But to give pain to others. Okay, this is right where he's about to drop in. It's 10 seconds.
You know this.
Here we go.
Might be pleasure. Yo, storms spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real soup cell.
Damn.
Kryptonite that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song. Do you wanna hear my long plea on iffy little pocket pickers that roam the streets, stealing iffy deals. Socket kickers that smaller than meats, killing heady bills while it flickers. I hoes who breathe, stripping drippy pills. Marky slingers have known the least living.
Yeah, his little pocket pickers and wallet flickers, and he's got them little youngins running around for him doing the business, yeah. That flow is crazy. Living, flicking, wallet, no. Have known the least living, not a diss to y'all. Here we go.
Not a diss to all ya, cause I know Mr. Karma. And on that list he got a lot of Jeffrey Dahmer's. And I'm one of them, huh. Yeah, I'm loco loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem. Dumbo dumbo.
Yeah. Shiroi.
That's what it is.
Yeah, I ain't in this game to flow casually. I'm inventing profanity that could feed a whole family of mediocrity sucking chum buckets as fuck.
Whoa, holy sh. Holy. One more? Should we go back one more time? Too bad we are. Too bad we are. We are. We are. 10 seconds again. I'm trying to catch, but I don't want to make it like that. 24 bar challenge. Go peep that after this. We paused a lot in that, so I hope you're ready. It's a bar challenge. We had to try and catch as much as possible. Let me know how I did. I tried. It was first time hearing. Yeah!
Yeah, I ain't in this game to flow casually. I'm inventing profanity that could feed a whole family.
I ain't in this game to flow casually. I'm not here to just flow like a regular dude. I'm in this game to inventing profanity, words you've never even heard of, that could feed a whole family of mediocrity sucking chum buckets. Oh, on that ugly, dirty, disrespectful talk, bro. I love it. Those of you who do know, I love diss tracks. I love diss battles. I know this ain't a diss track, but I love that vulgar. Just.
What the fuck?
Slap you in your face. Ugly bars. Let's go.
Mediocrity sucking chum buckets is fun. Fuck it, I'll make a living out of none. Chucking gun thuggers are miscellaneous. Like all the money you're making, it's amazing and all. But rep your country, you make it. This shit ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge, and once it makes up a storm, cause I'm a whole constellation. I came to take on you all.
Damn, he's about to go even. Get even higher on that. Like, on the. He's about to go, like, off. And he said, I'm here to be a star. Fuck a star or something. I'm not the whole constellation. Oh, bars. I've always been broke. I've always been broke. Name any artist as versatile. Here we go.
I've always been broke. Name any artist as versatile as me. That bitch a joke. Some vocal sentences, some minerals to make it all you choke. And I'll never kill myself because it's me that's giving me hope for the future because I'm...
Oh, no. No, they're telling me he's about to do some double time flow. He just said a lot of ish right there. Talking his swag. And he got mad at y'all. Name somebody else as versatile as him. He can sing. He's proven it. Sing, dance, flow. He mixes masters, edits his own videos. He writes. He's like, what? Man, this is goals. This is what I want to be like, man. I want to be like Easy. But I want to be my own person. So maybe one day... If you guys are still with me, I hope you are. But we'll get there together. Venomous Ruthless. Here we go. Oh, no. I have a feeling he's about to pick it up in this last little, like, 40 seconds, 25 seconds. Okay. Brace yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Brace yourselves.
Reveries, sedatives, negatives.
Damn!
We think that they know the truth, but don't know what's lying beneath. I think it's funny how they just assume that that's what we're gonna be.
Trying to get. Oh, no. Yo, Easy, how big are you really trying to get, bro? Like, I'm not even. God. Never fails to amaze, man. That might be. I don't know. There's so many good ones. But in terms of track, and not, you know, not live, nothing like that, just track that I've heard. Complete track, you know, with a feature and the hook, well, the chorus singing on that, but the bars, like the bars and the aggression, you know, I'm here for that. That might be my favorite song yet. I don't know, still is the most bars. Like, we're gonna do a breakdown video. Don't worry, that's gonna be coming. But oh my god, that was Easy Mill featuring Anji, Amoshiroi, lyrics. Please, if you made it this far, drop that hashtag ETG. Let me know you're still here. Thank you all for showing up today. I hope you enjoyed it. Drop that like, yada, yada. And I'll see you on the next reaction. You know who it is. It's the big bad boy from the bridge.